Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, we'll discuss one program to read a random line from a text file. First, we have to open the text file. For that, we have to write file is equal to open sample.txt, r. Here, file is the file handle. Sample.txt is the source file from which we want to read. Line is equal to file.readlines will read all lines of the source file. Here it will return a list. We can find the length of the list by using length function. Length is equal to len line. We'll find the length of the list. R is equal to random. Randint will find a random line from text file. As we know, randint will include both the upper limit and the lower limit. Here we are giving range 0 to length minus 1, because we know in list the item starts at 0 index and ends at length minus 1. We will get a random index in R. By using this index, we can get any random line. Now to see the random line, we are simply writing print line R. Now our reading work is done. We can close the file. To close the file, we have to write file.close. Now we'll execute the code and we can see we are getting random line. We can execute a few more times to see the random lines. In this program, we are simply reading from a text file by using readlines function, and we are finding the length by using randint function. We are simply getting the index of the line to be read. Then we are simply printing the line by using the index. Now we can see the source file, which is sample.txt. There are 8 lines in the text file. In this way, we can find a random line from a text file. Hope this video is beneficial to you. Thanks for watching.